So this is a frequency detector. At low frequency, the green light will light up. At medium frequency, the yellow light will light up. And at high frequency, the red light will light up. Right now, it's at 500 Hz. And as we switch it to 5K Hz, the yellow light lights up. And 10K Hz, the red light lights up. And we can sweep the frequency from 100 Hz to 10K Hz in 10 seconds, and this is the result.